So Cody Stamann back at UFC 270 at the time, the third fastest finish in bantamweight history.
You see Gafurov trying to pressure him, trying to get in his face, put him on his heels.
Oh,
boy, that's... Oh.
And that, but this is what Gafurov...
Oh, guillotine. Gafurov's got to be careful here.
Not a great guillotine.
Yep. Gafurov rushed. This is tight.
That's really tight.